Everybody's out here. Everybody's out here. Yes. I'm heading to the salon. It's really early. 7:15. I gotta be here at 7:30. We get started. It's cold. I'm gonna bring my towels. My towels will be washed. Get busy now. I'll see you guys later. We're going to a concert. Eric Church tonight. I'm excited. So, yeah.
Banana.
What?
A banana.
Who wants a banana?
Me.
Me. Can I eat it?
Not me.
You want me to open it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, guys. So we're now getting ready to go to...
Banana.
Is that banana yummy? Yo, banana and orange now. Now Nana is coming over to watch you girlies.
Banana.
I actually curled my hair for a moment. I'm very surprised. I was not planning on curling my hair, but I was like, I have a little time. So I was like, I'm just going to curl my hair. And it actually turned out really good. I really like
it. On this landing on the blanket.
It's not really going how I expected.
I'm putting
the y'all had a rainy day.
Over the blanket, not on the blanket.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put the blanket back in.
So I've been working on a 7:30 to 3. I was busy.
It's so tired.
But
wait,
back here. I feel like it looks like I did my own hair, kind of. Like if I was taking a picture of it, like a hair picture. So I'm really liking how my color's doing, but I'm really wanting to like get some warm on it. But I don't know, it's actually looking really good how it is right now. It's just faded out. So I think about putting a toner on it and then see what I think about it. And it's getting so long and thick where I'm pregnant with this by my girls. So I was trying to figure out what to wear because it's been raining and it's rainy now. And so I was going to wear something like a cute dress, and I was thinking about that, and then I was like, nope, it's raining, change plans, pants, and it's cold. I gotta get my jacket out of the closet too. But Dad's on his way. I thought my friends were meeting me here, and then now. Oh my gosh, these girls. You can tell y'all been inside on this rainy day, y'all.
Happy.
Are you doctoring her up? What's going on?
She's not being a very good patient.
You're supposed to sit down and let the doctor check you.
You're cornered.
You gotta sit still while the doctor checks you.
Hey, I'm just dabbing her.
Let the doctor check your ear.
There.
You're playing doctor.
There. Well, I thought we made.
Now you're supposed to run.
No, check your other ear. That's it. And you're about to have another sister to play with. I'm so excited. They'll all be running around like crazy. But, yeah, so I'm just late now, and we are going to be heading out. We're at the concert.
Well,
without our friends.
I know. Just a concert.
They bailed on us.
Table. Well, she got a legitimate excuse.
She's expecting to, so she isn't.
And
focused.
She is earlier on. Than
Whoa, there's a lot of people. Yeah.
So we just want her to feel better.
Yep, feel better. And we're about to have one there. So there's the stage. We're actually behind it, but you can you can see all around.
I don't know if they can hear you. So yes, we are actually behind the stage. You have backstage passes.
Yeah. But it's really cool. It's open all.
Yeah, but there's nothing covering the jacket.
Yeah.
There's no opening.
We're actually
back.
Pretty close up the line.
Oh, you're like right on top of it. It's perfect. I highly suggest doing this if y'all have that opportunity.
Yeah.
Because at first we were like, oh no, it's going to be bad because we were behind it, but it turned out good. Yeah. Eric Church.
I know you didn't know exactly the setup.
It's 5 years old, my church shoes are dancing.
Out of my daddy's life.